I came out to welcome all of you. I'm Jonathan Hirsch, and I'd like to welcome you all here on behalf of the music department. I hope that everyone's having a wonderful visit with their family. We're in some good weather for you today. Can't promise about tomorrow. But I can promise that you're going to enjoy this concert, which features all of the music department ensembles that can bring their instruments over here. The gamelan is a little bit weighty, literally, to transport this far, so they're not here. And all the student a cappella groups are here too, so it's a great variety of music. It's a great variety of music. Our theme for this year is dance party, so you should feel free to, if you are inspired, to just get up and start moving. That's up to you and your family members to talk about later.
on the dance floor, acting naughty, hands on my waist, just let the music play, we're hand in hand, just an hour face to face.
Please don't stop the music.
much. Before we continue, we have to do some thanking of people. When I got to Smith in 1997, one of the first things I was told by the students was, when we have this concert for Family Weekend, we run the show. I said, okay. At the time, I thought that was a great thing. I still think that's a great thing. And I've learned over the years that the students basically run everything here. Right? Can't hear what I'm saying. So, none of what we're doing today would have been possible without the incredible work of our ensembles manager and assistant ensembles manager and all of these student officers from all the groups. So, I'd like Olivia Brady
Wow. Yeah, Emily.
She I'm sure.
love him. I was thinking backstage, we really like this. Project the program on the screen because it doesn't use up trees. But I was thinking, the thing that the family audience realized, I don't know what's coming next, right? So the surprises just keep happening. So after the orchestra plays this, is the final surprise. We'll come back to that.